That's where. Welcome back to the video.
Peter's constantly surprising us too. If he's first in line for brainwashing, I gotta say.
Is that what you think? Like we're brainwashing?
We've met your recent converts. Overly zealous doesn't even begin to describe.
They have embraced the matriarch's promise.
This is a cult.
A life-altering experience, yes. But one that must be freely accepted.
Well, his throne. It's your ticket out of here.
What? How? What are you two whispering about?
Drugs.
Well,
he wants to know if you know you're the bad guy.
Reductive concepts like good and bad led us into the Galactic War.
Actually, we were just admiring how huge this place is.
It is grand, isn't it? Belief in the matriarch restored it to what it was before the war. Just as her promise will restore everyone we lost. Mothers. Lovers.
This promise will raise the dead.
Of course it won't. We can't bring people back.
We can't. But the matriarch, the divine vessel.
I got an idea, but I need time. Stall him.
How no. You know what? I'll take a rain check on all that.
I intended to kill you.
Wow. Okay. That. That is a cool trick. Will you explain how you did it?
Sorcery. I can understand how some might see it that way. But I use science. Science of faith.
Faith is not science.
But faith energy is.
There is no such thing.
This skin. My inquisitors. Even Sacrosanct herself. All powered by the same miraculous energy. Energy I discovered.
I'm going for the drone. Keep him talking.
But now? What? What is it?
It's just, discovered stuff, and you claim to, control energy.
Faith energy?
Right. Well, it just seems like all this, faith energy is, really, really powerful, and,
I think what Gamora's point is, you say you have all of this energy, faith energy. Right, but when we first saw you, weren't you stranded on Halas Hope because your shuttle ran out of juice?
Yes, I was, but...
So why didn't you just believe that your ship had more gas?
Yeah.
It doesn't work that way. Faith energy is a byproduct of belief. Focused belief.
Okay, sure.
I saw this proven. Focused belief in him is what enabled us to survive.
So, you were saying?
Wait.
What? No.
No.
Seems like the kind of thing that we wouldn't be aware of.
Indeed.
Please continue your fascinating account of, you know.
You were saying something about her? It seems super important.
The matriarch, I guess?
That is not what I was talking about.
Oh, no.
Sure. It seemed like the matriarch was a thing at some point.
She is the second divine vessel. I was talking about the first. The one who refused to reverse the death of my son. Missing.
Rocket, hurry up!
Died like your son.
it? What? What's wrong with your...
That was a bad choice. Bad choice. I was actually starting to think I messed up.
It's time to leave the matrix. Tell you that we escaped. I summoned the Millennium. My new buddy, show us the way. We're being very cryptic, rodents. Well, I get twitchy when I'm surrounded by giant vertebrates.
They just want us to meet their new mom.
Who else makes Will's ex-girlfriend traded in her cop badge for cult ropes?
I was actually starting. They make it so fast. They don't give me time to read all the options. But at least I bought Tom. That better be useful later. Hey, yo, hold up. Wait a minute. Send me right here.
Aren't you a little old to write your name on your clothes?
Dang.
Took you long enough.
Yeah, well, you know, chatty grandpa gets. We're gonna get you out of here. Just follow my lead.
But this is where we're supposed to be.
Hold up. Wait a minute. No.
You're gonna save everybody. I'm gonna save them, I promised.
No, we're all good.
Don't snap out of it, kid. You're just saying what he wants you to say.
Right here.
Hold on. Where is she? Wait.
Oh, thanks for clearing that up.
The light joined us. I thought she was gone. But I can bring her back.
Wait, she's gone?
They're all waiting for us to bring them back. All we need is faith.
That means she's dead.
The Grand Unifier helped me understand.
This is one big con. Trust me, I know a thing or two about it.
Why can't you just believe in me? Why won't you just listen? Nobody ever listens until I show them.
Nikki, what drugs are you on?
Doesn't have to die, Peter. You can
save me. I promise. Okay, now I know I can.
Get back! You're
Okay, time to go. Oh, shoot. All right, out the window. Now, where were we? That's the plan.
Oh, Peter. Oh, Peter, my boy.
Mom. What's going on? How is this possible?
You saved me. That's how. I knew you would never leave me. But you're all grown up. And into the great leader I knew you would become.
Skipper, I am so proud of you. Your father would be so proud.
I don't understand it. I saw you die. Can I go back?
You are here. That's all that matters. We have all the time in the world now. You and me. And your friends, too.
My friends?
Sure. The house is plenty big enough. And I want to meet this amazing team of yours and hear all about your incredible adventures.
That is... You don't know how bad I've wanted this.
Oh, nothing will ever break us apart. I promise, Peter. I promise.
I can't believe I have you back.
Let go of me. Stop.
I can't believe I have you back.
Seriously, Mom.
I can't believe I have you back.
No.
Please, let go of me. Stop hugging me.
Peter. It's okay. Of course it's a mess.
This isn't right.
Off.
Now it is not right, Peter.
No.
We'll be together.
No.
How can you be her?
Yeah.
My mother died when I was 13.
But it doesn't have to be that way. Trust me.
How can you?
Good, Peter. It will all be over soon.
Stop this. Please.
That's right, son.
That needs replacing.
I pointed my gun at it.
That's not the problem. That was a little loose. Shouldn't be the cause of the problem, though. Might need to top off the oil.
Peter! Dinner's almost ready!
Yeah, be right there, Mom! Meredith Quill, where do you keep your carving knives?
Oh, there's one in the drawer, nearest the stove.
All I see is a dull instrument fit for a child.
There you are, Peter. I was just about to come out and call you again. Some things never change, I suppose.
Ah, Peter Quill. Your mother was just telling us about your childhood.
Just some of your better adventures?
She also told us she had found a suitable mate for you, but you refused to see reason.
Drax, you said that would stay between us.
Are you still pushing that Janie thing?
She's a lovely girl, Peter, who's turned into an even lovelier young woman.
She does sound pretty nice, Peter.
Better than all the rest of them, for sure, Quill.
All the rest of them?
Your son is rather promiscuous, Meredith Quill.
Dude, not cool.
Sounds like we need to have a serious talk over dinner, Peter.
Why do I feel like I'm about to get grounded? you still have this? The craftsmanship is shoddy at best.
Be nice, Strax. Peter tried.
Hey, Quill, can you do something about your mutt? He won't stop staring at me.
No, he just wants to play.
Maybe you should take him outside, let him chase you around.
Har har, just about as funny as this game is exciting.
You know, we could all go see a game next time. It's not the major leagues, but you might appreciate it more after seeing it live.
I'd like that. That
would be an acceptable activity.
Something don't feel right. Okay. So I know what this is. I've watched enough YouTube videos. I've played enough games to know what this is. If I accept the promise, then the game literally ends right here. I know for a fact this is what can happen. If I just accept this, the game's going to end right here. But since... Wait, no, I'm going to turn this camera. If I hit accept, the game ends. But since I still need content, let's keep this going for another about 6 more videos. So, wait a minute. Rethink. Wait, hold up. Yeah, I know I failed right here. I failed.
I promise.
Colby, stop.
I can't believe.
Seriously, Mom.
I can't believe.
Nope.
Please, let go of me.
Back up.
Stop hugging me.
Peter. What are you doing?
I'm sorry.
This isn't funny.
I literally knew I could aim and shoot. I just... Back.
Please. I don't understand. I love you. What did I do?
Oh no, gosh, I messed up.
Of course.
God, start. Emotional. Just. I will put you down like old Yeller. Now stay down.
Please. I don't want to die.
I want... I want him to have his happy ending. I basically chose the bad ending. Like, I knew I could aim, I just didn't know how or anything.
Dad, come on, get up. Get in the shine. We need to get everything ready. Mom will be home soon. Come on, get up.
Ah, shoot. Are you serious? I gotta shoot her now. Bruh. Hold up, wait a minute, something don't feel right here.
Finally! I need your help. Mom will be home for lunch soon and I want everything to be perfect.
Perfect?
For her birthday. That's today. Did you forget again? Dad? Dad?
Honestly, kinda.
Are you kidding? Dad! You promised you'd help me surprise Mom for her birthday.
I did?
Yes! You said you'd help fix the holo projector, and the cake still needs candles, and I can't find the present we
Right.
Oh my gosh. This game is forced me. Why?
Oh, wow. This looks amazing. Did you make it?
Oh no, I ordered it from the bakery planet.
Oh.
There's a bake?
No! I baked it! Okay, that just leaves a present and projector.
I was gonna say, if there's a bakery planet, I'm wasting my money there.
Nick? Is it supposed to be fuzzy?
Obviously not. It's not focused right or something. Can you refocus it?
Alright.
Wow.
It turned out so good. I was sure I messed part of it up.
Wait, did you make this?
Yeah. It's Hala and the star system around it, and I think I got all the moons.
It's beautiful.
Just need Mom's present now. I think it's somewhere in my room.
Galaxy's greatest dad. Is that supposed to be me?
Obviously.
Wow. I taught my child how to cap. I don't know if I should be proud or disappointed. Hey, stop pumping. You're gonna get me copyrighted.
Hey, you still have Chewie?
Yeah, he's captain of the Milano now.
Really? Well, congrats, I guess.
Don't forget the present.
Hey, I'm looking for the present.
Is this your hat?
You gave it to me, remember?
Oh, right. Happy birthday, love, Nikki and Peter. Why don't I remember this?
Did you find it?
Yeah.
Okay, put it with the others.
Wait, others? Should we
press? Great, the gift. Put it on the table.
One birthday present. What did you get her?
We got it. On Nowhere. Remember that artist alley we went to and the painting she really liked? Of Krieglar?
Oh. Right. Yeah. Anything else?
I don't think so. How does it look?
Amazing. Your mom's gonna love it.
Thanks, Dad. I love you.
Wow. Okay,
Nikki? Why is the door locked?
It's Matt. I'll make sure everything's perfect. You get the door.
Your mom let you have jet boots.
After you convinced her.
Why would I convince her to let you have jet boots?
Because they're cool.
Okay. I can't lie. I can't cap. You are right about that. It is cool.
Surprise!
Peter? What are you two? No!
Don't believe it, Peter. This isn't real. She's being tricked.
She never should have been here. What she saw.
I don't know how, but the three of us are connected now. That thing has her, but she can still be saved. Show her how to let me go. Free my daughter. Save her. Please!
Okay.
Out of here! No!
Hey, yo, hold on. We got something that belongs to me. Nah.
What did you do to us?
Fuck in my game. I'm gonna be a
Rager. Focus on Rager.
The heck is he? Too scared to take me on your own?
Hey, Grandpa! You think we're afraid of your goons? Do not leave this chamber.
Yeah, I'm leaving if you want me to or not. Alright, I have a feeling. Drag, stop getting frozen.
What is next, Peter Quill?
Keep hitting them until it works.
Why? How is the stock moving so much? Trace your incessant motion.
Choosing his team.
don't think I'm finna get all of them. Looks like I am.
Fortune has abandoned us, Peter Quill. I doubt we shall win this battle.
He may be right. Our strikes are timeless. Something's off. I know we should be better than this, but maybe we're not.
Okay, stop. Stop doubting yourself. Talking like you've lost your mojo. But I know you. You're champions. Every time. Who's with me? Who tops
Field? Can't that's wait great. To take him down.
Simply put, they're very much built different. I'm down with going down and fighting the entire church, but I think that's so good for the cutscene. Let's keep running. Who needs legs anyway? Right now. I need your strength.
I know that sweet smell anyway.
Come on, we can escape through that drain.
Are you nuts? That's highly toxic warp drive coolant. We can't just jump in there.
We need to keep moving.
Maybe I wasn't clear. That's a pool of instant death.
What the?
Drags.
Drags, man,
you need to talk about some things?
Okay, so maybe it ain't warp drive coolant.
Too light, Drag. You need to talk about some things, man. Like,
that's tingling.
Like, Drag, you need to talk about some stuff, bro. Like, I'm here if you need to talk. Like, you just jumped right for
it. We need to talk about your kid trying to kill us.
Raker did something to her. This is his.
No, the Grand Unifier sent Lictor drones into the lower halls. The heretics would have been disintegrated.
Scuttles!
Yeah, maybe. But if we are lost, at least they can't find us.
We're screwed.
We're lost and we're screwed.
I just need to get my bearings. I ain't never been on a ship this big.
Trust your instincts, little one.
Little one? Guess it's better than Abomination.
You are a silly little thing.
Tempted to rig this whole Clarkin place to explode before we leave.
You must not harm the girl.
I'm with Drax.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna need to blow something up. You know, for my nerves.
I'm sure you'll get your chance.
So if I would have fall time, I was gonna have to fight all of that.
So Gomez is gonna need his own space on the Millennium. Somebody's gonna have to. No! Gomez!
You killed a boy!
Torture chamber? They look peaceful. Hey, are you okay?
I might as well be back on Half-World. Some of my fellow experiments bought into this kind of scut. The Kree scientists told them we were chosen, and they tailed the snout believed it, even as they were dying.
But you didn't.
I was one of the smart ones. Me and, Lila. Stand looking at him. Let's get the Flark out of here. Just. I've had enough of this nightmare.
Tell me we're close to your comm center.
Gubbins sent us this way.
He sent us to a dead end.
It wasn't a dead end for him.
Actually.
Let's. Just hope Drax's shortcut leads us in the same direction.
Yes, a shortcut.
Nikki's running out of time.
So are we.
Not enough.
Yes, let's.
Watch your butt!
Solves everything.
Man, that felt good. Now, let's see where we are. Yeah, this is definitely it. A comm center.
Finally.
Remember the good old days when we were just gonna snag a monster and sell it for some profit?
Did anybody really believe it would go that easy for us?
Yeah.
No.
Nah, it's never that easy. Like, you wish it is, but it's never that easy.
Kinda wishing we'd just stay in jail.
You can go back to jail once we get out of here. I'll sign the paperwork.
Nobody's going back to jail. Rocket, do your magic.
Yeah. Just let me do it.
That must be the con relay. I'll take it off this heap.
So, how long is this gonna take?
I'm gonna need your help.
Sure.
Stand right here.
Okay.
All right.
Perfect.
Man's got me standing in the corner.
Why are we pretending we did not witness what we witnessed in the ceremonial chamber?
Because the promise is an insidious lie.
How can you be certain?
Because I wanted to believe it. But I knew when I woke up it...
Well, be gone.
What did you see? I saw my mom. Life. There's something else there, too.
Shadow.
Yeah, exactly.
Whatever it is, it's using the girl. Probably fed her alive or own.
Oh, crap.
I know she's cool.
What?
What? That was completely intentional. The Milano's on her way.
Let's split before the Faith Brigade realizes what we did.
Where's the Milano supposed to dock?
It's cute they used the word dock. She doesn't have hangar clearance, so we're gonna have to get creative.
Okay, just don't go overboard.
That's exactly what we're gonna do. I found a rendezvous spot near the hull.
Wait, what?
Relax. I know where we're going. We need to get through here, but the stupid Faith Tech door ain't powered.
So how do we charge it?
Gotta find something compatible with that power port.
a lazy death bot here. His battery might still have some juice.
Worth a try.
Whoa, whoa! Not cool.
Do you know what you're doing?
Sure. Battery in the battery slot, right? Will this work?
One way to find out. Hook it up.
Looks like it worked.
Ah, easy.
Somebody want to fetch the destroyer?
Drax.
Drax. You coming, man? Drax? Hello?
Drax, you good?
Hey, Drax. What's wrong?
It has occurred to me that this may be nothing more than a lingering dream.
It's not, I promise. But we need to go.
Very well.
And I hate it.
Yeah.
What's that?
Yeah, that is kind of scary.
I've never heard any ship make that noise. Not even Chitauri.
Is that singing?
More like distant chanting.
Whatever it is, that's a lot of people. We have to go this way. We need to keep pushing forward.
Our luck's gotta change. I mean, once you shoot your own mom in the face, things have to go up there, right?
Yeah.
Peter.
Locked. Whatever that is, it's really close.
If that ain't a quote, I don't know what is.
There must be millions of them.
Yeah, and how are we supposed to help? We need to worry about getting our own tails off this death trap.
We survive. Let me make sure Cosmo knows everything about this nightmare. He'll know what to do.
The church comes for us! Clark!
Think we can hijack that skiff?
Probably. It'll be an ugly hat. Safety's off, people!
I'm surprised your gun even has safety!
No good. Just like Raker's shield.
Hope the rest of you are as ready for this as I am!
What do you think of the system for Bruce Slago?
No! I can't do anything from here!
Yell at him! Weaken their morale!
Stupid son of Christ!
Just a standing B when I fight.
Get me in range so I can shove them, Rocket!
No! You want them to board this thing?
Note self, upgrade later.
This blows. We should have just stuck to what we're good at.
And what's that?
Con jobs, smuggling, and heists.
If the church keeps growing, we would have run into them eventually.
Okay, let's see what we can do with this scum. Come on. Come on.
Sure you can. Whoa!
If just one small phase battery can power one of their robots, imagine the power they harness here.
They're conquering planets now. Even this is small scale.
Did you hear that?
What?
It was...
Whoa! We're okay. We're just bouncing off the shield. What the scut? Shields down! Blast them!
Keep your heads down! I got this!
What is all this?
I bet they're powering up phase batteries! We can't stay here!
Don't let up!
They're not really fighting back.
my way.
Or maybe he wants you to sit back and watch so you can learn from a pro.
Dudes, relax. We need to have each other's backs out there. No one's winning this on their own. Precisely. If we stay united and centered, there will be no turning back. Who's with me?
Feel my wrath.
We are!
Let me in!
Ah, frick.
Keep moving! Don't let them get fixed on you!
Fighting back is illegal.
Rocket, I want your word that you won't let me end up like all those people.
Rocket, can you outrun them? How? We've got the same skiff!
Drop the shield flow!
You gotta keep them off of us!
They're trying to distract us so war can come!
It's working! They're really distracting!
I don't have a fire element yet. You'll love to see it.
A tactfully executed maneuver.
Simple, this thing's just built different. That's just quite simply the truth. This thing's just built different.
Hey,
I see that. I clearly see that. Well, can you believe that they're going to die? Christmas yet.
If this were war, we'd want to bring back a prisoner for questioning.
Another skip here!
You want to get onto another one of those death traps?
You want to stay on this one?
Good point! Where's the shield?
I don't know! It ain't working!
Gonna have to do without it! They're on us again!
But we can agree this is probably the church's capital ship, right?
Sure looks like it.
And we know they have the rock and all the ships docked there. Palace Hope. There's no way we've seen everything in that fleet.
Well, that's a terrifying way to put things.
This thing's falling apart!
Come on! We're almost there!
Aren't we gonna make it?
No! The Church of Pain is in session, Scuttholes!
They had a death wish.
Makes sense.
No more skiffs.
I think we trashed them all anyways.
Okay, I have a team for a reason, guys, Charlie.
Make your peace! Who's in charge now?
Been too long since I blew something up!
I'll just walk right into that one!
Okay. This is going on.
There he is. I'm going after Raker. Don't follow.
What? Gamora!
Trust me, Peter!
We got another scud ton of goons coming our way.
Okay, I trust you. I hope, really, I really do.
Thank you.
rocket, blow him up. She's going to come for something.
Don't fork! How's that thing still dogging us?
Run! Go!
I hate everything in this ship!
Go, go, go!
I only got little legs!
It's your feet, Peter Quill! These boots are heavy, okay?
We're almost out, right?
Move, move, move!
You may yet escape!
First, I got Dolly Dodge.
Should get here any tick now.
Should?
Yeah, well, it's the best I can do. And our window to meter is getting smaller.
You know they're gonna open fire as soon as they detect them.
Guys, huddle up!
Hey, yo, we made that guy in Bible, we still gotta do something.
Yo, Muscles, you blind or something? Me and
I see perfectly well, Abomination. And you two are getting in the way of my victory.
Us? You're the one screwing up our fun. Brutes stand a better chance of winning this on our own.
Whoa, dudes. You guys are totally out of tune with each other. You're focusing on the wrong thing. That doesn't come from flying solo. It comes from shredding them up in perfect harmony together.
Who's with me?
I think. Feel it.
Boom!
How big of a boom are we talking about? Can't wait to find out! Keep them busy while I rig this place! from the graves. I need time, Quill. Keep the flark off my tail.
Throw that, Drax!
Drax, how do you keep getting caught? Wait, next one. I'm gonna need you to hurry this up. If they send two of those out, then I think we may be dead.
Smart plan.
See, I won't say I disagree, but that fixes nothing or solves nothing. I don't want to rush you, but you gonna need to pick up the pace. Sound like a female.
These demonic souls do not know when to quit.
Bruh. Rock. Bruh, I'm dying out here, man. I'm gonna need you to step up this pace.
Belief in the matriarch could not save this one.
Okay, let's take the flow. We need to get the flark out of here. Shut up. We're in gosh darn space. Yo. I know we were playing Among Us. Oh yeah, we got. Wait, he's gonna borrow the ship? Oh, she accepted the trust.
Is that?
Yes.
How'd you get back?
It doesn't matter. I failed. Rager lives.
For now.
We have to go back. We can't leave Nikki there. What he'll turn her into.
Blah, blah, fuck. So, you got stepdaddy issues and had a horrible job.
Ooh, Rocket!
What? It's true. Guess what? You ain't the only one here who had it bad. It don't mean we're angling to commit suicide because some pseudo-priest nutjob is doing, surprise, nutjob stuff. If we go back there, we're dead. D-E-D! Dead!
Don't you tell you so dead.
I'd rather die.
Up her butt died. So, get the Flark out of Dodge?
Not yet. We should try to get a hold of Cosmo instead.
Great plan, only he ain't answering the passport.
Okay, but what choice do we have? We don't have comms.
Well, actually, we might have comms. Turns out they weren't as Flarked as I originally thought.
Really?
Groot should be able to raise him.
Sounds like Murder Mom's feeling more stabby than usual. Hey! Better not slice through anything in that cargo bay. We ain't restocking anytime soon. Harsh! Excuse me, I ain't the one advocating to throw ourselves to the Florkins. Right, Drax?
Yes.
Okay, well, a lot to unpack. Could have ended the game a whole lot earlier if I just said, you know what? I like this reality. And then I could just slip back this, but nah. I hit that snap back to reality, but fortunately, there was still gravity. So I hit that, it's rewind time, Will Smith shot my mom. Well, my mom. And shot a bunch of robots, got on different ships. And also, I think I made the right choice. I trust Gamora. She got armed. She said she failed. So, morale, back on cap pretty low. That's been low a couple of ending chapters. But this has been another video. I may not make a Guardians of the Galaxy video tomorrow. That's a big May. But, yeah, this has been another video. I hope you all enjoyed. And I'll see you on next time. Ooh, love, peace, bye.